until something's proven empirically. Epistemological concepts, whatever your conceptual idea is, they have to make a juxtaposition with reality someplace so that you know. Something's proven empirically. Epistemological concepts, whatever your conceptual idea is, they have to make a juxtaposition with reality someplace so that you know by empirical evidence that what you have said was reality is tested to be reality, or proven to be reality.
So that you know.